The Yellow Turbans rallied around their leader Zhang Jiao and broke through Sun Jian's lines at Chibi. Wary of another attack by Sun Jian, Zhang Jiao opts to head west to avoid another battle. But Zhang Jiao's expectations are betrayed once again. For waiting at Yiling is a new enemy, Liu Bei of Shu, his strategist Zhuge Liang, and an enormous army. Giving weight to his reputation as a genius strategist, Zhuge Liang utilizes his countless tactics to prevent the passage of the Yellow Turban forces. Zhuge Liang's mystical power is also, no doubt, a result of years of training. The two most supernatural men of this era, Zhang Jiao and Zhuge Liang, are about to clash at Yiling.
My children, you must believe in me! I swear to guide you to our paradise!
Wait for reinforcements! So, they've joined!
They're still coming. Combined.
Another army.
Another army.
They've combined.
Yeah.
invincible hero. Push on!
Impressive!
An officer! I killed an officer!
Fall behind.
is not that easy to pass. Impressive! Impressive! Impressive!
Another army.
Yeah.
fall behind.
Hero.